Meredith Bailey. I'm traveling around the Quebec Maritime region for 5 weeks this summer. Tonight, my partner Safin and I are in Foyon National Park and we're staying in a yurt. I'm going to give you an exclusive tour. We're provided with a whole container of firewood and we have our own little potbelly stove. Here we are in the kitchen area. Fully functioning kitchen. Keep in mind we're camping. We have a little fridge, all of the utensils that you need, matches to light the stove. This is my bed. And just beside it is Stafford's bed. He plays solitaire. Eating, sending texts from the yurt, playing cards, kitchen table. This is our yurt. See you soon. Maybe next time, see you in your yurt.